Hello students, in last class we study the synchrocyclotron. In this class we are going to start another circular accelerator, Bitatron. Okay, Bitatron, it is a device used to accelerate the electrons or beta particles to a very high energies. Okay, it is also known as the electromagnetic induction accelerator. Okay, in 1940 it was built by G.W. Guest. It works on the principle of transformer. Okay, it employs no electric field, but instead of changing magnetic field, which produces an induced EMF responsible for the acceleration of electrons. Therefore, Bitatron is also called the induction electron accelerator. Okay, Bitatron differs from the cyclotron in two fundamental aspects. First one is the electrons are accelerated by a rapidly changing magnetic field, and the orbit of particles is stable, that is, it has a constant radius. Okay, then we have to learn the construction and working of Bitatron. The construction and is as shown in figure. It consists of a quartz glass donut shaped vacuum tube. Okay, donut shaped vacuum tube. This is the donut shaped vacuum tube. The electrons are produced by a electron gun. The donut vacuum tube is placed in between the two electromagnet. This is the electromagnet. The electromagnet is energized by an alternating current. The pole pieces are so designed that a strong varying magnetic field is produced in the donut or hole, which is parallel to the axis of the tube. The field produces two effects on the electrons. It bends the electrons in a circular path and confines them to a region of changing flux. Thus, the particles is stable. Particle orbit is stable. It produces an induced EMF of circular motion of electrons by which they are accelerated. Okay, this is the construction of Bitatron. Then, how it works? See the diagram. Above diagram gives the variation of magnetic field with time. The electrons are injected into the chamber only at the beginning of each quarter cycle. This is the sine wave, and this is the point when the electrons are injected into the chamber. The electrons are then accelerated by the increasing magnetic flux linked with the electron orbit. The electrons continue to be accelerated till the magnetic field reaches its peak value. At this stage, electrons are extracted by using an auxiliary magnetic field to deflect them. Okay. This high energy electron beam is then allowed to emerge out of the apparatus to strike on the target. Okay, these are the point of ejection from which the high energy electron beam is allowed to emerge out of the apparatus to strike the target. Okay, the stability is maintained properly by adjusting the frequency and the strength of the magnetic field and injecting electron in vacuum at a proper time. Okay, these are the precautions we have to get it. In Bitatron, a donut-shaped vacuum chamber is placed as a secondary winding. Specially shaped pole pieces of strong electromagnet act as a primary winding. Okay, and Bitatron is based on the principle of transformer. Okay, this is the working of Bitatron. I hope you all get it. The construction, working, and construction and working of Bitatron. Okay, thank you.